There are several additional options available in ArchiCAD's Object Settings dialog. These are displayed at the bottom left side of the dialog. When searching for objects on the BIM Components portal, only the first 50 results are displayed in ArchiCAD. If you wish to see all the results, click the More Elements on the BIM Components portal link below the list. This will open an internet browser and take you to the results page of the BIM Components portal. Here, the same search is automatically performed, and all the results will be displayed. The first button at the bottom of the Object Settings dialog opens ArchiCAD's Library Manager. This is useful if you wish to check out what files were placed into the embedded library, or if you wish to load additional libraries or objects. After you click the Cancel or OK button here, ArchiCAD will automatically take you back to the Object Settings dialog. By clicking the Load Other Object button, you can load and display GDL objects using a custom location on your computer. By clicking to the Go to BIM Components Portal button, ArchiCAD will open a browser, and the main page of the bimcomponents.com portal will be displayed shortly. The Share GDL Object button allows you to upload the currently selected local object to the BIM Components portal. If you wish to share a password-protected GDL object, you'll have to enter the password of the object before uploading it. Please note that sharing GDL objects with a commercial license type is not currently enabled. Before uploading your local object, you need to register at the BIM Components portal. When uploading an object from ArchiCAD, you need to enter your BIM Components registration number when initiating an upload for the first time. This number can be found on your profile page on the BIM Components portal. After you've entered your registration number, please click the Validate Registration Number button to validate it. After you've validated your registration number, the basic info page of the object will appear again. Here, you may modify and fine-tune all the various object information before uploading it to the portal. You can change the author, the license type, the password, and the preview picture of the object, as well as its description text and keywords. Please fill out both the description and keywords fields before uploading an object to the portal. Use the Share button to upload the object to the BIM Components portal. It offers two choices. You can either click the Share button to upload the GDL object to the BIM Component portal, or you can click the downward pointing arrow in the Share button and choose the Share and Save option. In the second case, all changes you've made in this dialog will be saved for the object on your local machine, and the object will also be uploaded to the BIM Component portal. After the object is uploaded, a feedback message indicates the success of the upload process. Now you can leave this dialog by clicking the OK button. You'll also receive a feedback email informing you of the success of the object upload.